board.
My name is Mary, I'm 50 years old and I work on the tills in Tesco's. I'm on one till all the time. And that's number 40. I always sing at the till. I do be told to shut up by the staff. But what I really want to do is sing. I'd want to be a legend like Shirley Bassey or Tom Jones. Everybody at work is really supporting me. They tell me I have something very special that makes the hairs on the back of their neck stand up when I hit high notes. They really are excited for me and they're literally supporting me all the way. Hello everybody.
Hello.
Hello Simon. I've been told by so many women to give you a big hello from Ireland. I had to get that in.
Thank you very much.
Okay, what's your name?
It's Mary, Mary Byrne.
Mary, how old are you?
I'm 50, I was 50 last November.
Okay, Mary, what do you work at?
I work in Tesco's on a till.
How long have you been working there?
I'm 11 years there.
Oh, you want to be a singer?
I'd love to be a singer. It's only in the last 5 years I've got the courage back into me to go out and do it.
And are your family supportive?
My family are great supporters of, and my friends in the job as well, of being fantastic.
And what's your song?
My song is I Who Have Nothing by Tom Jones.
Big song.
Let's hope I do it justice.
Off you go.
I who have nothing. I who have no one. Adore you and want you so, but I'm just a no one with nothing to give you but all. I love you.
Come on, Mary.
She can take you any place she wants, to fancy clubs and restaurants, but I can only watch you eat, my nose pressed up against the window pane. I who have no one. I must watch you go dancing by, wrapped in the arms of somebody else.
One of the most real auditions of the whole day, because you picked a big, big song and you hit every single note. Tesco could be in trouble.
Mary, that was my favourite audition of Dublin so far.
Thanks, Cheryl.
It was just full to the brim.
Thank you.
Power and emotion and passion. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I found myself getting goosebumps. It was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Katie.
I think you're very brave. And I applaud your effort. And it's amazing how you said you had the courage to come back and do it. I don't know whatever stopped you. What?
Low self-esteem, darling.
Low self-esteem. Okay. Well, whatever we say, you know, don't let it affect you. I think that you brought something that's different.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, Mary, I think it is quite important that what we say does affect you, because this is an audition. And I think you have the best voice out of everyone who's auditioned tonight.
You just don't know what that means to hear that
Mary,
from you.
And actually, more than that, I really like you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We're going to vote now, Mary.
Okay.
I'm going to kick it off 1,000,000% yes.
Thank you, Lori.
Davey?
It's a yes for me.
Big, big yes from
me. Simon?
2,500.
Thank you. Flipping heck. I can't believe this.
Wow, Cory. How about that? Yes. What an audition.
I can't believe Simon Cowell actually said I was one of the best.
He said you were the best voice.
Oh, did he? Oh, my God.
This day has been the most important and happy and, for me, successful in my life. It's made me feel a better person today.
It's made me cry.
I know, I'm going to start crying myself.